Hi everyone, how are you going? Do you know WAGENKAN? Is it good place or bad place? Do you want to know the answer? The answer is in the video, maybe. Okay, check it out!
Can I ask some question?
Yeah.
How do you think about WAGENKAN?
WAGENKAN has many benefits for students. Like this lounge, we can meet some foreigners, so we can talk about our culture and we can learn.
How about bad points?
Bad points. In this year, international social faculty live on this campus, so there are many students. It's very, very crowded.
How often do you use library?
I never.
Do you have any classes in WAGENKAN? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I ask some question?
Yes.
How do you think about WAGENKAN?
I think WAGENKAN is very beautiful and very useful for students because it has some place to discuss, study and eat.
Can I ask some questions?
Yes.
What do you think about WAGENKAN?
WAGENKAN is beautiful. And there are many restaurants. So I can go anytime. But the buildings cannot keep privacy. So everyone can see the restaurant. So I go to WAGENKAN.
Can I ask some questions?
Yeah, take another. Yeah, sure.
What do you think about WAGENKAN?
So, I don't care. Whatever. Just people.
How often do you use library?
It's a wasabi.
What for?
For study.
Do you have any classes in WAGENKAN?
Actually, I have one class in WAGENKAN, but I skip the class every Friday. So, I never been to there.
Thank you.
What do you think about WAGENKAN?
I think WAGENKAN is great. Really easy to use, very clean, very lovely. I like it.
What do you think about WAGENKAN?
My opinion on the WAGENKAN is there are kind of the positive points and the negative points. And the first way, the positive part is it could be the, you know, quite neat and clean. And more about the size of the class is quite it's a good size for the, you know, amount of the students. That is a good point. And but quite, you know, negative points I really want to mention is the first is kind of digital audio devices in a problem. Normally, if I use the devices in each classes I'm now occupied for my classes, it's a kind of sometimes very hard to adjust the for instance, once I project my PowerPoint data, sometimes cannot clearly show the data through that devices.
And what do you think about WAGENKAN?
I like it. It's new. It's very clean. I like the design. I like the way that the teachers' rooms, the Kenkyushitsu, their offices are, and the students are kind of close. So there's lots of interaction between the students and the teachers.
What do you think about WAGENKAN?
Oh, this is a wonderful facility. It's bright and transparent. I really like it here.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay.